totally fake news. No, actually, I paid tax.